Hey, what's up, guys? I'm back in the reaction today. This is your boy Ken Reaction. Today, we're reacting to another James Arthur song. This is another one that was requested. This is Recovery. And I've really, really been liking doing James Arthur. He's a really incredible artist. I've already said before, I love him. His voice is so smooth. It's buttery, really. It's just buttery. Can you believe it's not butter? That's how good his voice is. And just he's so talented, and I really, really do love his songs. A lot of all the songs I've ever been to, I've actually liked, and I've really been they've been really, really good. So I'm excited to listen to this one, Recovery, which just by the name of it, I'm assuming it's like a heart wrenching, painful song. But anyway, guys, if you guys like my video, please give me a thumbs up. If this is your first time seeing one of my videos, please subscribe to my channel. That would help me out a lot. Please let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below about the video and about the song. And please make sure to check the link below the description, because there will be the original video down there as well as my Facebook and Twitter. But anyway, guys, let's get right into the video. That's not creepy. It's creepy, man.
I don't wanna play this game no more. I don't wanna play it. I don't wanna stay around here no more. I don't wanna stay here like rain on a Monday morning. Like pain that just keeps on going on.
Sorry about that, guys. That's my sister being. Oh, my sister. Hold on a moment again. Hold on. Okay, not bad. Let's continue again. But I'm really liking his voice in the song. He hasn't hit that powerful notes yet that he usually does, but I'm really liking the song. But just the way his voice comes in, it's just always so smooth. And he goes straight to those powerful notes, and I just love it.
I'm a soldier at war. I have broken down walls. I designed my recovery in the sound of the sea, in the oceans of me. I designed my
Sorry, guys, but I was saying he rocking that hairstyle, that beard. He looking good in this video, looking good in this video. But that's what I was waiting for. He comes just with a powerful voice, with that powerful voice that he has. And it's always amazing here, because he always just builds it up and just hits you with it. It's like being just punched in the face, but it feels good. You actually like being punched in the face by his voice, because it's so good. It's like when chocolate chip cookies, just fresh baked, come out of the oven, you just get that smell. You're like, that's what his voice sounds like, just when he hit those powerful notes, and it's always just so smooth. I just love it. I also really like the tone and just the theme of the song, the recovery. He's saying, you know, I don't, people throwing stones, I don't want to feel that no more. Basically, he doesn't want to feel pain no more. He doesn't want to feel hurt, and he's trying to recover. He's trying to knock down the walls that are being placed around by everything that's going on. He's trying to recover from all the pain that he's feeling. So I like the meme of songs for it, and it is good. His voice goes well.
I'm a soldier at war. I have broken down walls. I designed my recovery in the soldier of the sea, in the oceans of me. I designed
This beat is amazing in the song. I'm loving it. Right now. Oh my god, sorry. Sorry, guys, the back fence now, but I am loving this so far. Just the production, the instruments, the music, everything about the song is so, it's just great. I'm just loving it. Yes, it's definitely not. I'm not even gonna be turning my conflict on the color of the darkness. Okay, that's the interview. That was awesome, and like, you know, clap it up. I would clap if I could, but clap it up for him. That was awesome, especially him when he was like hitting, he was doing that thing. So like a diva going, I was like, oh shit, Celine Dion. No, I'm playing. Or but he was saying them notes like that was incredible song. I really love the end. We started doing it. Yeah, he started going, but. This is an incredible song, guys. Just the whole me in recovery. That's what I'm saying. I really like my, because you really feel like he was going through pain and that he was going through care, which he probably has gone through something like that in his life. And felt like he was just singing from that. And it sounded and even felt just so good. You hear him on top of him. They say, I'm a soldier. And being on the wall. Just everything he was singing about, it was just incredible. The way he sang, the highs was hitting, the notes and everything. Even just the video, the whole like black and gray thing. It really worked well what he was singing about. And, you know, it felt like he was just going through the process and the pains of recovery and everything like that. It was incredible, guys. That's really almost I can say about it. Incredible song. Great suggestion, guys. Shout out. Give me some more down there because I'm loving this James Arthur shit. I'm really, really loving it. Incredible song. Absolutely beautiful. Shout out to James Arthur. Again, just incredible. But that's the end of the video, guys. If you guys liked it, please give me a thumbs up. Also, this if you guys' first time seeing one of my videos, the first time I chill, please make sure to subscribe, guys. That I'll be very happy with that. If you guys will give me click and subscribe, please let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below and about the video and about my thoughts on it. Also, again, there's a link below in the description to really was my Facebook and Twitter. But this is boy, I can react to them out, guys. This is my recovery. No, I'm not gonna do it. Bye, guys.